The Pinckney Cyber Training Institute was founded in 2016 in response to the need to have a trained workforce in the area of cybersecurity. When we approached Michigan Virtual, we approached them from the standpoint that, you know, our students in Livingston County have a great opportunity here, but what about other students? What about that student that's in some remote location in the Upper Peninsula, or a smaller school district that has perhaps one or two or three students interested in cybersecurity? They shouldn't be denied that opportunity to get this kind of high-level training.
So we developed two programs to offer to students throughout the state of Michigan through Michigan Virtual. And the two programs are essentially a networking program with a networking track and then an operating system track. Now, our networking track includes three courses. The first course is called Networking and Cybersecurity Essentials. The other two courses are a Pathway 2 certification. And the two courses are called CCNA 1, Introduction to Networks, and CCNA 2, Routing and Switching Essentials. And those two courses prepare students for what's called the CSENT, which is an introductory industry certification that is kind of the onboarding to getting a career in IT. Our second pathway is an operating system pathway, and that is a series of three Linux courses. And those three courses also prepare students for the CompTIA Linux Plus certification.
I've had a long career and I've accomplished a number of different things, but here to help, you know, identify a problem, solve the problem, and just provide another service to students throughout the state of Michigan. And it could be a life-changing experience for them because it gives them a great pathway for a very exciting and ever-changing career.